Okay, but it's usually not a good thing.
Usually not. Simone introduces us to a couple. Try to change that image, Simone.
You guys, this is the coolest couple of all time. They're a husband-wife duo, Anthony and Catherine Kusa. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here. And who is the little one?
This is Hudson.
This is Hudson. He's 8 months old, yes. Right. This is kind of his fault, really. This whole thing has kind of come from him. And so, first of all, we got to start. For viewers at home, maybe who don't know what a dad bod is, how would you describe a dad bod?
It's just you kind of let yourself go a little bit.
Yeah.
The dad gets the pregnancy weight as well.
I was reading Urban Dictionary says it's a male body type described as softly round. Is that a safe? Okay, and that's what the stereotype you guys are trying to shatter, right?
100%.
You're trying to make people look and feel good.
100%.
Okay, and talk to me about some of the clothing you've got here, because these are so cool. You know, you think a dad bod, you kind of think of frumpy, not cool. You think of jeans up beyond your belly button.
Yeah.
That is not what's going on here.
No.
Tell me about the inspiration.
Sure, so what we wanted to do is create a line that not only looks good, but kind of motivates guys to go work out, get active. You don't have to be a fitness model, but just go out and be active. Don't sit at home, watch TV. You know, you can do that as well. Have a beer, but everything in balance. So, you know, some of the hats we created are these ones that just kind of aimed at being outside. They're flex fit, mesh back, super comfortable.
Well, and I love the logo that you guys have created
you.
Because, I mean, it's really like something, you know, you would want to wear or
exactly.
I would want to wear. And it's you have Mom Bod as well. I mean, this has kind of spun off into a whole bunch of different avenues. And did you guys ever imagine it could be this awesome?
No, not really. It was something that I just kind of thought of when she was pregnant was everyone said, stop working out, stop worrying about your diet, start working on your dad bod. And I was like, you know, I work hard in the gym, so I figure there's other dads out there and moms that do as well. So, yeah, it's kind of taken off. So,
very cool. And we've got a whole rack of apparel I did want to get to, just to kind of mosey our way on over here. You guys have a pop-up. So if you're watching this at home thinking, how can I get my hands on some of this clothing, where is the pop-up going to be?
We're going to be at Knee Deep Brewery all day on Saturday. So come by, grab some stuff, grab a beer and some gear is
very
what we're
cool.
saying. So, yeah, we'll be there all day Saturday.
Okay.
It's Father's Day, who doesn't want a cold beer?
Yeah, and there's gonna be a little code that you can put in if you are watching this segment. Is it FOX40?
Correct.
That you would enter?
FOX40, lowercase FOX, and then the number 40.
Okay.
That'll get you 10% off your order.
So cool. Okay, dadbodapparel.com also is where people
Correct.
Can go.
Yep.
You guys, thank you so much for being here. And by the way, I don't know if we can get one shot of it before we go, but they have baby apparel that say dumbbells, deadlifts, and diapers. I mean, it doesn't get any better than this, Darren. This is got to be one of the coolest clothing segments we've ever had. Thank you for being here.
Also, make sure to check out our Instagram.
Oh, yeah.
It's dadbod_apparel. That has everything on there. You'll be able to see what we have coming and all that kind of stuff. So.
All right, guys. Mm-hmm. Thanks for joining us today. Thank you, Hudson.
Thank
Darren,
you so much.
Or Martina, rather. We'll send it over to you.
I'm so glad you pointed out the baby romper or baby onesie because I saw that and that was so cute. You should